Well, Japan is projected to face a shortage of nearly 1 million foreign workers by the year 2040, jeopardizing economic growth targets amid a declining population. Despite government efforts to expand work visas and soften public opinion towards immigrant labor, challenges such as a weakening yen, low wages, and human rights concerns remain. Experts stress the need to attract and retain foreign talent through better working conditions and support.